a nice and beautiful early morning. I think our friends are still asleep in the garden. Tuba is gently sleeping, snoring loudly enough to make his shed tremble. Lilly! Lilly is sleeping. I think she's dreaming of her favorite things. Huh? Look, Kemi has cleverly planned to prevent anyone from disturbing her sleep. And Billy, he is also sleeping quietly. Our Charlie? Oh, he is awake, huh?
Wow, what's that?
What are you doing alone when everybody else is sleeping, Charlie?
I just want to open that box. But to open it, I need that. It's too high for me.
Oh no! Be careful, Charlie. Are you hurt? What's inside that box, Charlie? It looks so beautiful.
I don't know about that. That is the reason I want to open the box.
Then why don't you ask your friends for help after some time when they wake up?
Oh no, I can't possibly wait till then. I want to open it right now. Oh yeah, I am going to wake them up right now. I think they would also want to know what is inside it.
You are right. But wake them up gently, Charlie. Because everyone gets angry when they are forced to wake up from their sleep.
Billy, I just saw a box in our garden. And you know, Billy, it looks so beautiful, just like a magic box. Hey, Billy, wake up now. Come on, let's see what is inside that box.
I think Billy is in deep sleep. Why don't you try waking up someone else, Charlie?
Okay. Kemi? Kemi!
Her house is too high for her to hear you. So, she cannot hear you, Charlie.
Oh ho! Then I will climb the tree and try to wake her up. Kemi! I just saw a magical box in our garden. I don't know what is inside it. We can definitely find it together. Oh no, pumpkin! Pumpkin! Whoa! Tuba, I have found something. Come on, let's play.
Good night. Good night.
Are you sleeping, Tuba? I will show you a wonderful thing if you wake up right now. Everybody in this garden has become very lazy. I think I will never be able to open and find out what is inside that box.
Don't worry, Charlie. I know you are not the one who gives up easily.
Oh, Spider, welcome. Oh, at least you are awake.
I don't have eyelids, so I don't sleep.
Huh? Oh, is that so, huh?
What is it, Charlie? Has the spider given you any good news?
Oh yes, there is someone else who is awake in the garden right now.
Who else is awake so early? Everyone was asleep when I saw.
Hello!
Hello, Charlie!
Oh, porcupine! You are awake?
Porcupine! I saw a magical box that has come to our garden. It looks very beautiful. Hey, can you help me in opening that box?
I will help you, Charlie. But why do you want to open it?
Why do I...
Okay, let's go. I'll have a look at it once. Looks very interesting, Charlie. You see, after looking around the box, I think if you press the handle on the box, it has to open.
Uh-oh, I know that porcupine. But the handle is too high for me to reach. That is why I called you to help me reach that box.
Oh, is it? Charlie, why don't you try standing on my back? You may be able to reach it.
Yeah, I think that will work perfectly. Oh no! Your thorns are hurting me!
Hey, watch it! Charlie, don't tickle me! Sorry, Charlie. Can't help it. You couldn't stand on my back. I really have no idea how to open the box.
I know I couldn't stand on your back, but listen.
Wow! Awesome! That's a very good idea.
Oh, I think you have found an idea, Charlie. Tell me what it is.
Hey, wait. You will get to know it soon enough.
Okay, you're ready?
Yes, ready. Pumpkin. Yay!
Wow! What a lovely sound!
Music!
Hey, everyone is awake now. There is a sound coming from this magical box. What is that sound?
Don't know, but it's wonderful to hear.
This is called music, Charlie. Thank you for waking us up to hear this beautiful music.
Guys, it's not a magic box. I think it's probably A.R. Rahman's music box.
Oh, I love A.R. Rahman's music very much.
Oh yes, even I love this beautiful song. Charlie, with all his efforts, has made this usual morning a wonderful one. Well done, Charlie. You are an intelligent pup indeed.
Do you wish to see load of stories here? Then please subscribe this channel. Along with your friends and family, enjoy all the videos of MagicBox. MagicBox English, a place to learn load of good things with happiness. Don't forget to subscribe.